Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being a...
And the shots!
And it's played forward. Mbappe! Intervention was very necessary. And here's Maradona. He's had that put on the plate. And the finish! And for a moment, time stood still.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
Ronaldo with the clearance. Shot at goal! Maldini can get it clear. He's gone for goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Maldini knocks it away. Another chance! And it's a goal! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Mateus. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. That's put paid to a promising move. Mateus. Has a look and has a go. Gave it a go, but off target.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Van Dijk goes looking. He's made sure that that won't get through. And the through ball is intercepted. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Quick ball forward. Maldini can hoist it clear. Mbappe shoots! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Mateus, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo looking to get on the end of this. Loose. Gets away from his opponent. Trout hits one! And he nearly went all the way.
Cristiano Ronaldo can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
And behind for a goal kick. Kimmich tries to get it forward quickly. Alexander-Arnold. Maradona wants to play it back. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, great defending, that needed doing. There's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a post-sport half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. Second half gets on the way.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Let's be lenient here. Yeah, he'll get too many more chances. Got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Goes for goal! Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Bergkamp, good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's...
And Messi! Good interception. And here's Bergkamp.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
And hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on for you.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. De Ligt. Bergkamp. Deftly done. Well weighted. It's a loose ball. Ronaldinho. Mbappe. Going for goal!
Gets rid without.
This is gone, that's a foul. He is going into that little black book. Cafu.
Yeah.
Half an hour gone in the second half. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. De Ligt. And they've been caught out here. He's left his man. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. They've played it short. And it's Davis. Gets the real chance. Oh, and that should have been two.
Davies was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
That'll be a throw. Mateus. Bergkamp.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It is just a question of running down the clock now. Cafu. And it's been taken straight back. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And it's Scholes. Maradona! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins.